So once we have this platform and the kitchens and so on, this is how we run our brands. Now imagine you as an entrepreneur trying to start a new restaurant. What are your steps? You know, shell out $200,000, build a big kitchen, build a big restaurant, put chairs, nice lightings, et cetera, et cetera. You start on day one, actually you have the highest volume ever, you know, and from day two, it's always downhill. And 65% restaurants die within year one. That's the statistics. For us, we don't do any of that. So we, once we conceptualize a brand, we put it in 2 to 5 kitchens, put it on aggregators, and aggressively seek feedback. And once the rating goes more than 4.2 out of 5, then only we scale. Otherwise, we don't. So which means, like a tech product, we don't spend money before there is a product market fit. We are 2 to 3 times better rated, 200 times better rated than any of these guys, which means this is working at scale. So what it means, our operating model, our business model, and our ability to launch brands without investment, without spending money, and so on and so forth. What it means is today, on these metrics, these are familiar metrics, right? Family, friends, single, serve, regular, luxury. Today we have over 10 brands that we started in the last 24 months. Some are famous, some are not so famous because they're just getting started. But what it really means, when you, what it really means is that Behrouz today, it's a biryani brand, is there in 180 locations. That means we have 180 restaurants of Behrouz today. 175 Faso's restaurants. 145 Sweet Truth restaurants. 180 Lunchbox restaurants. All on the cloud, right? But when a customer opens an app, he sees these restaurants as separate entities. It's a little bit, you have to think about it to, little bit to get it. Like Amazon is not, Amazon, when you say how many locations Amazon is present, you don't count their warehouses. Similarly, if someone asks me how many restaurants we have, any guesses how many restaurants we have based on what I said so far? Yeah, we have 1250 because, I'll tell you why. We have 190 kitchens, which are warehouses, which are hosting 1,250 restaurants today in India, which, by the way, bigger than Domino's number of restaurants.